First up, grocery shopping. It's hot. It's like actually disgusting. It's very, very sticky. I didn't even leave the house yet. Why is my hair sticking to my neck? Since I got back from Chicago, I have been eating so bad. It's not even funny. Every day I've been eating out, and it's not even a good eating out. I've been eating like junk food, fried chicken, fast food. It's really bad. So hopefully I can buy some healthy stuff. I'm trying to eat clean. We'll see how that goes, but I'm basically here to get my coffee and also grocery shop, but I have no list, so you all know how that goes. When they were out, I got this one, which is, it's not as good as the Starbucks one, and also this one. This is good if you like sweet.
Items. takes a while to make. I think egg puff is like, well, they say egg puff like 15 minutes. It says 15 minutes on the side. Egg on the egg puff or whatever on the snack. This one I don't know.
It's okay. The hazelnut Vietnamese coffee was better.